The link for the stencil is in the description. So here's 11 in the middle, and here's the Demogorgon. Resize your design on the computer to fit your pumpkin perfectly. Tape your stencil where you want it using clear Scotch tape. Tracer puncture the border of the stencil. I'm making relief cuts on the trace with an X-Acto knife. Switch off between carving tools as needed. Careful not to cut areas too thin.